In 1994, five teens, one aged 15, one aged 17, and three aged 16, visited Insomniac Woods in Charles, Vermont. Only 16-year-old Ryan Morrison came out. He contacted the police and was taken in for questioning. He was questioned by Officer Lucas Dillon. He claimed that his friends were attacked by white-haired, pale-skinned children that moved with incredible speed, that ate and mauled his three friends alive. The police investigated the next day. However, they found nothing. No blood, no bodies, no fire pit, no sleeping bags, not even the tire tracks from a truck Ryan claimed to have used to take his friends there with. Ryan Morrison was placed under psychiatric care soon after. Many believed that this was the first incident to ever occur in Insomniac Woods. That is, until you dig deeper. In 1921, in the small town of Charles, Vermont, 30 kids went missing at Camp Lulu, the resident summer camp. Police were alerted, as many parents were concerned, as they had waited at the bus stop for hours and the bus had not come. The police investigated to find the oddest thing. All the cabins were devoid of all children, adults, and/or belongings. No bodies were ever found, and what caused this incident is unknown, although many people began to start reporting sightings of children after dark in the woods, and many campers soon after went missing as well. Those who did not go missing reported they felt eerie or sick, with the feeling of being watched, and they felt that they could not sleep. Thus it was dubbed Insomniac Woods. People are now advised to steer clear of the woods after dark, and the mysteries of Insomniac Woods still remain unsolved to this very day.